What kind of fish is Dory? Hi guys, welcome to the zoological world. Today we are going to talk about what kind of fish is Dory. Please, if you are enriched by our video so YouTube can show this to more people, subscribe and share, we will really appreciate it, thanks. We all loved the movie, Finding Nemo, and you must remember the character, Dory, in the film. Yeah, I am talking about that bluefish. Well, you saw him in his animated version, now let's know about the real Dory that lives in the ocean. According to the classic children's film, Finding Nemo, Dory is a bit of a distracted fish. When its sequel came out in 2016, we saw much more of this character in Finding Dory. Dory often tells Nemo in the movie that he suffers from short-term memory loss. Dory says, "I disremember things nearly immediately, and it goes in my blood." It's entertaining and eventually moving, but this depiction is just a little unfair. The actual fish Dory is based on does not have short-term memory loss. It is more awesome than that. It has several names, including royal blue tang, regal tang, and surgeonfish. Its scientific name is Paracanthurus hepatus. What kind of fish is Dory from Finding Nemo? As we acknowledge in the movie, the royal blue tang, Dory, does not have a bad short-term memory. There are no studies to suggest any fish has an instant memory. The reverse is valid. Fish can memorize things for many months. You may get shocked, but one crew of researchers discovered that carp could learn to incorporate a particular sound with food and then identify it up to 5 months later. Some fishes are so capable that they can respond to optical images. It needs reiterated preparation concourses so that they quickly acknowledge distinct patterns and circumstances. No one has specifically studied the memory of the royal blue tang. But as we know, fish generally have an excellent memory, so it is valid for the regal tang and its relatives as well. What kind of fish is cream dory? Swai is famous as the cream dory fish. Other swais and related species are pangas, pangasius, suchi, cream dory, striped catfish, Vietnamese catfish, tra, basa. However, it's not a shark, a bright shark, and a Siamese shark. Swai is a white-fleshed, neutral-flavored fish typically imported from Vietnamese fish farms. Swai is a white-fleshed, tender fish that has a dense weave and indeterminate flavor. Hence, it promptly gets the taste of other ingredients in which it is cooked. According to the U.S. National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration, NOAA, swai is the sixth most prevalent fish population. It originates from Asia's Mekong River. However, swai available to consumers is most generally produced on fish farms in Vietnam. Finding Nemo. What kind of fish is Dory? Dory, present in the famous worldwide movie Finding Nemo, is actually a royal blue tang. Dory is portrayed as blue and black, or very dark blue, with a yellow tail. It is correct, but not all the time. One study found that unusual things appear to this fish's color at night. According to the research, P. hepatus could change color at night. The blue parts of the fish seem visibly more livid because thousands of unique colors in the fish's skin glare light. The researchers note that the fish converts into a rather whitish with a tint of violet. It is assumed to happen because their nervous system does not work effectively as in the day. What kind of fish is Dory and Nemo? Well, if you have just watched Finding Nemo and you are wondering what these fishes are these real fishes? Let's find out. The character Nemo is actually a clownfish. Clownfish are recognized for existing in anemones. By living in them, they protect themselves from predators. In trade, the anemones get food, that is, fish waste and another line of protection. The character Dory is actually royal blue tang. Just referring to these fish as blue tang can be confusing for our audience. There are three different species of fish that come under the as doof blue tangs. In the movie, the particular species is Paracanthurus hepatus. It is originally found in Indo-Pacific waters. What kind of fish is Dory in Finding Dory? Finding Nemo is an amazing movie with a special place in anyone's heart who watched the 2003 movie. Then came the series, Finding Dory, in 2016, which returned our memories, and we enjoyed it even more. Many children ask their parents if Dory is a real fish and can keep it as a pet. But most of the parents themselves do not know about it. According to marine biologists, Dory is the Pacific blue tang fish or the Paracanthurus hepatus. Dory belongs to the family of surgeonfish. Like the other members of the surgeonfish species, blue tang fish are herbivores. They feast on the algae. Their position in the food chain is to conserve coral reefs. One more thing, by eating coral reefs, they're helping them to be healthy. Thanks, guys, for watching. Please, if you are enriched by our video, like so YouTube can show this to more people, subscribe and share, we will really appreciate it. Thanks.